Can a load come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Hey, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, man. Maybe if you got rid of that yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you finally find some bitches on your dick. Better yet, maybe even Tanisha will call your dog ass soon as she quit fucking with that brain surgeon or lawyer she fucking with. Nah, I can't say that.
What?